Shopping tips for door hardware. The world of home improvement, including door hardware, can come with a lot of unfamiliar language. For example, most of us know what a deadbolt or a door hinge is, but we might not all be familiar with a strike plate or a mortise plate. However, the terminology is very easy to learn. The strike plate, for instance, is simply the metal plate on the door frame that the latch fits into. If you have a regular lock and a deadbolt, then you'll have two strike plates, the deadbolt strike and the latch strike. A mortise plate is on the door itself. That term is usually used only when the door has a mortise lock, which is a lock that fits in a pocket inside the door. Before you start shopping for door hardware, you need to know a few things about the door itself. Specifically, you need to know about the space and holes for the hardware. Most of these have standard sizing, but you should always check to make sure. First, check the holes. The bore hole, the hole where the doorknob or handle fits, should be 2 1/8 inch in diameter. The cross bore, the hole on the edge of the door from which the latch protrudes, should be 1 inch in diameter. If your measurements are different, then contact us for assistance. You should then check the back set, the distance from the center of the borehole to the edge of the door. Many hardware sets allow for adjustable back sets, but others may require you to know your exact measurements. Door hardware can vary wildly depending on what kind of door you have. For instance, an exterior door usually requires much stronger hardware and locks than an interior door. However, what both types of doors have in common when it comes to hardware is that there are a variety of styles from which to choose. Whether you're buying new hardware for an existing door, or buying hardware to fit a new door, you have a lot of choices. Door hardware is an economical way to show off your style. You might not be able to afford the hand-carved door of your dreams, for instance, but you can invest in some eye-catching hardware. Door hardware comes in several colors and finishes as well, so you'll be able to find something you love. This video brought to you by Doors.com.